All right, guys, I just saw this car here and they're selling empanadas out of the back. So we're gonna try it. We're gonna see what it tastes like. So I'm gonna try to eat as much stuff from in the street that I can. So look at this. Very neat. So.
Patron, bien pueda.
Hola, amigo.
Hola.
Bien. We'll get one of these. ¿Qué tipo de empanadas?
Pasteles.
Pasteles.
Sí, pollo con tocineta.
Ajá.
Carne desmechada. Arepa de huevo con pollo y carne. Pollo okay. Solo. Pollo maicitos.
Sí, qué quiero. Pollo solo.
Pollo solo.
Ok. Ah, dame un pollo solo.
Pollo solo.
Sí. ¿Qué es?
Pollo con tocineta.
Tocineta, ¿eh? Tocineta. Ah,
yo no estoy comiendo.
Ah. ¿Tocineta? ¿No te gusta tocineta?
Sí.
¿Pruébalo?
No. Tengo hambre.
¿De qué la veo?
Del mismo.
Y otra tocina.
¿Pollo tocineta?
Sí, tocineta.
Sí, ya de la caliente.
Sí.
¿Y yo cuánto es?
¿Quieres probar esta?
¿Cómo?
¿Quieres probar esta?
Sí. No me toco.
¿Cómo le pareció?
All right, so we're gonna try two here. I have my friend here.
Hola.
Hola, hola. So we're gonna try these, but check this car out. Is this neat or what? In the street. He's got the whole thing right out of the back of his car.
Yeah.
Has a little microwave in there, so you can warm stuff up. Very neat little design here. So we just had to stop. We actually walked past here and I said, you know what, we gotta come back. We might not find this ever again. So we're gonna try it out. Get it, mommy? You wanna try it first?
Sí, está caliente.
Okay.
Este es solo de pollo.
Solo de pollo. Alright, she's gonna try it first.
Claro,
no es así.
Mira.
Mira.
Medellín, Colombia.
Medellín, Colombia. Ok, amigo.
Mr. Pastel.
Mr. Pastel.
Chowi, salsa chowi.
No sé cómo es.
Chowi. ¿Qué es dulce?
Dulce maíz, es esta, espere, verá, esta es maíz dulce.
Ah,
esta,
maíz dulce.
Esta, sí, maíz dulce, muy rica.
Muy rica, gracias.
Mucho gusto.
¿Es bueno?
Este es de pollo solo, sí, es bueno.
Ah, ok.
Y este es de pollo con tocineta.
Cocineta, sí, pollo. So that is bacon and chicken.
Pero yo,
sí. Ok. ¿Cómo va?
¿Aquí?
Ok.
¿Es
buena
o
no? ¿Es buena?
Alright, let me try this with nothing on it first.
¿Qué tal?
Muy chévere. Muy rico. Very good. You see the chicken in there? This is only chicken. It's a little sweet. The arepa is a little sweet. Tastes really good. And we're going to try with sauce.
Es rico porque la masa, la harina, es dulce y salado.
Llamativo, ¿no?
Okay.
¿Cuánto le vale tú lo de?
La carpa, pero ella me la pone en el
otro. Ah, bueno. Very good. It's like a lemony flavor. It's sweet and sweet with lemon. Very good. Okay, we're going to try the next one. You get it?
No, solo este.
Okay. This is pollo and bacon.
Salsa de ajo, ¿le gusta? Salsa de ajo.
Ay, sí, de ajo.
Sí. Mírala acá, mírala.
Esa.
Ah. Esta. Ajo.
So, let's see the see the bacon in there? Very good. This is recommended by the jefe de carro. The owner of the car. So we'll try this.
Mmm.
Muy rico, hombre. Muy rico. So chicken, it's just like this one, but it has bacon in it. You can really taste the bacon. Very, very good. Get it?
Yeah.
Okay. Ah, gracias. Okay. ¿Me gusta? Sí, very good.
Sabe bastante a tocineta.
How long? ¿Cuánto tiempo de carro?
2 años.
2 años. Ah, muy chévere, hombre, muy chévere.
La planta de energía.
Ah.
La planta de energía, mírela. Allá.
Ah.
Para el microondas.
Ah, ¿dónde? Ah, bueno, I see. He's got a generator right here for all the power. Ah, I see. So that works. That's why he's using the microwave.
And then he's got it.
Ah, sí, sí. Muy chévere, hombre, muy chévere. So if you're ever in the area and you see a red car like this, you gotta stop. Very, very good. Very, very good. Very good comida. Good food. ¿Tú me ves, mami? Okay. No. ¿Tiene más?
Cero.
No.
¿Qué
no necesito más?
Es cero.
¿Es cero? Ah. Toma. All right, guys, so we're gonna go, but I just wanted to, I had to stop here just to see this. Really good setup. Hombre, ¿cómo te llamas?
Néstor.
Néstor.
Néstor, Medellín, Colombia.
Ah, sí, gracias. All right, guys, we're gonna take off. Thanks for stopping by. Let me step out of the way. And pay, how much? Ay, ¿cuánto cuesta?
6,000.
6,000. Para
6,000 pesos.
Todo.
No, cada uno.
Cada uno, okay. Okay, hombre. Gracias, amigo.
Mucho gusto.
Ay. Okay, so we had 2 arepas and a soda, and it was came to 15,000, so 15,000 pesos. Which is roughly, the current time is roughly $4, somewhere around there.
Pero es muy grande.
Four, maybe $5. Yeah, and it's, I mean, it's enough food. If one person were to eat that, that would be,
es muy grande. Solo uno,
would be good for one person. All right, so we're gonna take off, but I just wanted to, had to stop by and check this little spot out. And what I'm gonna be doing is I'm going to be going to 5 different places or eating 5 different foods on the street. Maybe go to the grocery store, get 5 different things. We're just going to call it like 5 things, Colombia. So that's going to be my new little series of videos that I do. So be prepared. Be on the lookout for that. Oh, yeah, you got my tripod. Okay. I just had a panic attack. I thought I left my tripod over there. So we're gonna do this new little series, 5 things. So when I see little things like that, I'm gonna stop and taste them. And almost passed it up, but I said, no. I gotta come back. I gotta come back and taste it. I don't know where we are, but we're walking towards where we need to be. That's all I know. All right, guys.